Tyler Van Hoy is a pretty good shot, and that's saying something, considering his spine has hardly given him any shot at a normal life.
I have scoliosis.
Since birth, he's undergone a series of surgeries to correct the abnormal curvature. His most recent procedure wasn't that long ago, late October.
The hardest part was probably going to be staying in the hospital for a week, not being able to get outside and do anything. I can't stand sitting still for 30 minutes anyways.
Today, though, as he practices with the East Forsyth shooting sports team, which is part of the North Carolina Wildlife Hunter Safety Program, Tyler looks as good as new. Impressive, considering he now has steel rods in his spine, which cause him to stand 4 inches taller than before. Ask any shooter, a new eye level might as well be a whole new body.
Tyler's an inspiration. They recognize that some things would not necessarily be as easy for him, and they recognize that they don't see him making excuses. He just does it.
The best part is to know that it's finally already, it's done, and I don't have to worry about it anymore. It's behind me, so I can just go on with what else I need to do with life.
Tyler Van Hoy, standing tall in more ways than one. He's this week's Flow Athlete of the Week.